was dope.
Yeah.
Y'all know this. Everybody in this motherfucker sing this. One, two. Bring it to the phone. Snoop Doggy Doggy, Dr. Dre is at your door. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we about to rip up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble.
It ain't nothing but a G thing.
Two low-down niggas, so it. Dog House is the label that. We unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hang. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand it from a young G's perspective. And before me, they're gonna bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man and learning a man. And at the same time, burning a man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no good enough to get burned while I'm up in it. And that's realer than real deal, homie fear. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to give them up a proper chuck, I have a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and up. It's like that and like this and like that and up. It's like this and like that and like this and up. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm creeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who could rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know. To add to my collection, this election symbolizes dope. Take a toke, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my nigga Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill until the next episode.
What?
Yeah.
Put your hands up. Side to side. Come on.
Put him up,
rolling back on that ass with the hell of five gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S, so yes, I'm fresh and double OP. Dico double G by Dico double G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clacking the grip like my name was Lola Mike.
Yeah,
and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G's. So Trey,
what up, dog?
You gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
You gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
It's where it takes place, so I'll ask your attention. Mopping with the dog pound.
Wow, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky shit that's making them sucking niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and that ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie doggy dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rack down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches wanna trip, I have to put the smack down here. And it don't stop, I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick. And I talk, but I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn.
C-O-M-P-T-O-N
in the city they call Long Beach. Putting this together like my nigga D-O-C.
No
one can do it better. It's like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill. Somebody say ho!
Yeah. Ice Cube, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, and MC Ren.
Put 'em up, put 'em up, yeah.
Not these niggas again.